But we didn't use our 5 yet. Everybody, what is 17 plus 5?
22.
What? 22? Uh-oh. Well, you already told me that I can't write two digits in the one place. But I don't know what to do. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Akil, tell me what I need to write.
So you need to put one, two on the one place.
Okay.
And then on the top of the tens place, you put another two. There.
But I thought it was one every time. You're always doing one, right?
No.
What?
Sometimes it can be different.
Oh, because we're in the 20s now. So we have two groups of 10. Okay, so I'm not just doing 1 plus 1 plus 1. What am I actually doing? 2 plus 1 plus 1. Everybody, what does that equal?
4.
42 what? 42 books. Very good. Are there any questions about solving it? Yes, Shrulasya.
So, about these things, there could be 32, like something like that, right?
Oh, so, no. So it could be, but we have that extra group of 10.
So does that does the greater number always go over here and the smaller number?
Yes, however many groups of 10 that you're getting extra from here, we're taking those groups of 10, and remember, we're putting them up here.
So the greater number always goes over here?
Whatever that tens is, because we had 22, we leave the ones and we redistribute the group of tens, right? Excellent. Nice job.